towards the light.
Yo, what, oh, what the hell?
Yo, what is that?
It's a supernova.
Nah, man, that's a black hole.
Yo.
Yo, I got next right here.
I leap over lies in a single pound. The black prophet, one day I got struck by knowledge of self. It gave me super scientific powers. Now I run through the ghetto, battling my arch nemesis, Mr. Ignorance. He's been trying to take me out since the days of my youth. He feared this day will come. I'm hot on his trail, but sometimes he slips away. Because he has an army, they always give me trouble. Mainly hatred, jealousy, and envy. They attack me, they think they got me. But I use my super science and I twist all three. I see sparks over that building, at me. I dip, do a backflip, then I'm in the heart with bookmarks. Ignorance hates when I drop it, but no matter what he do, he drop it. Let's contend, she said she knew where ignorance was at. I said where, she said downtown, he had... The line is a setup, I can smell it. But ignorance is running rampant. Aye, baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Quake and Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock. So I hops up on the A train, I'm being followed. My seventh sense is danger. I turn around, it's anger. Any border marble on, it's the same old song. Despair and animosity got broke with the swiftness. I don't know what they think this is. I feel a sharp pain in my neck, now I can't see on my hair. They hit me with a dart filled with the pork chop serum. I tried to hold on, but before long I dropped. When I awoke, I was locked in the barber shop, trapped in the barber's chair. Oh no, they're gonna try and cut my hair, but that can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, ignorance is tired of you following them around. We about to put an end to that right now. Animosity, fear, what's up? Get him!
Some of ignorance's boys. She said, prophet, we got you beat. By the way, I'm Mr. Ignorance's wife, deceit. But enough talk now for your haircut. When the clippers touched my hair, they blew the... After the explosion, there was no one left. Cause I know them my poison hand touch of death. My vision's still kinda blurry, but I see a clue. Ignorance is at the library. I hurry with lightning speed like the flash. He's at the big one on Grand Army Plaza. When I get inside, the door shut and the lights go off. Another trap. I hear a hissing sound. I smell a funny smell. I gasp, I can't breathe. Ignorance is laughing at me, waiting on my downfall. But he can't stop the prophet.
Well, prophet, it seems like you're in a bit of a jam. I hope you can unstick yourself. Oh, and what you did to my wife, it was nothing. I have others. The saga continues.
Oh my God. That's my bad. Bruh. Yo, Jordan, stick my guy. If you can hear me, stick my guy. Alright, and I got your guy. Steal my guy. No. How was it tied? Trying to steal my guy again. Trying to steal my guy again. Oh, and a good block. God. Cause my guy is 7'3 and I'm 5'11. I cannot stick him. So I'm saying I need someone to stick him. I cannot stick him. Bro, Jordan, pass the ball. Keep going, Jordan. Don't let him shoot a three. Don't let him shoot a three. Oh, good defense. Good double team. I need someone to stick him. Freaking Daffy's boy, stick him or something. Stick. As long as you stick my guy, he's gonna score. He's gonna get all the boards. Let's go! Let's win it. Let's win it. Come on, let's win this. Let's go! Let's go.